Strong's American flag planted looking down on warrior country as Lebanon hosted Loveland and R. Mark Slaughter tonight. Loveland's Ryan Terry gives it to Graham Peters, and he just blasts a warrior defender on his way to the end zone for a 7-0 Tiger lead with the point after touchdown. That is elation. But Lebanon senior quarterback Luke Morgan has a hose, and he knows when to turn it on. Alex McCarty gets under this 74-yard bomb and takes it to the house. 7-7, one of the big plays of the week. Morgan hits McCarty again, this time with the over-the-shoulder catch. He goes out of bounds at the 5-yard line. That is known as the corner of Morgan and Money because he takes it in from there, and Lebanon's good for 6 more. They go on to the 42-14 win.